I'm gonna start filming it soon.
Like when?
I'm gonna call you when I wake up.
Drunk off that liquor, I can't trust these hoes. But you look so different, girl. You got your girls, I got my niggas. So you should tell your girls to come fuck with us. Come live in the fast lane. Bottles every night, whatever you like. Cause I do things. And you know my niggas keep that thing on the side. Cause a nigga wanna act strange. But this ain't about me, girl, it's all about you. And I ain't just running game. I ain't running game.
But it's 2 a.m. I want it, girl. I hop on this, girl. I know you're horny, girl. I want it, girl.
Yeah.
If she called me one more time about this. Yes, Brooke. Yes, yes.
Why are you ignoring me?
Because you keep asking me about a promo that's gonna get done.
But I've been asking and you're not giving me any dates. I need to know a date.
Brooke, I don't know the date just yet. I have to reach out to my director and then we're gonna start filming.
So when is that? Because I need a date because I've been waiting on this for a while.
Brooke, when I get the date, you're gonna get the date, okay? I gotta go. Bye. Yo. Oh, hell no. It's not that serious.
No, but seriously, that was the problem. You're tuning in to what's going to be the best channel on YouTube, Keeping It Real with Dax. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share, do everything that you can so that you can stay up to date on everything that I'll be releasing. Give me a couple of, you know, suggestions on some of the things that you guys want to know. I'm always here for the people. And as always, your Mondays will never be the same.
Oh, 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 oh,